So just wanted to give you a little update on the lawn. It's looking good. She approves. Yes, her over there, she approves. Still got one little spot here that's sanded, slowly growing in. Had a bunch over here. We got some dandelions coming in, and some of the dead spots are some of the spots that were kind of bare and whatnot. Had a nice cut today, did a little cross cut. Baby approved, yes. Everything looks good. Got a couple little stressed out spots. One right here, one over here. Doesn't look too bad though. Gave it some water this morning before I cut it early. All the plants are looking pretty decent. Everything has flowers on it. Got a little action back there we got to take care of, but not a big deal. All the flowers over here looking good. Pretty. I've been picking deadheads every day. That's nonstop. Got some carrots coming in. Got the umbrella up. The giant sail. Dill's going crazy. Mint for our drinks. Parsley, we got to pull some of that. Strawberries are red. Got some big strawberries in here too. There's one giant. Looks like a strawberry had another strawberry baby. There's another one coming in right there. Tomatoes are coming. Got some little Romas. And then got a bunch of little baby tomatoes coming in. Looking good. Everything's looking good there. I got some pepper plants here that are kind of getting overtaken. I gotta do something with these big freaking branches. And the lettuce is out of control. Really out of control. And as you can see, got the skeeters coming in 90 now because we've had a little wet stuff. Drying the duvet out. Smile if you love me. Oh yeah, nice, nice. Yeah, other than that, everything is looking top shelf. Let's take a look at the front out here and show you what's going on. Everything looks really good. Grass.
Did you water this again?
Yeah, I watered it. Grass looks really good. Getting yelled at over there because I overwatered the flowers and they're full of water. Who'd have thunk, huh? Me? But yeah, this is looking really good. Mowed it this morning, got a little burned spot over there, but we're trying to take care of that. Otherwise, everything looks good. Yeah, everything's looking good. Flowers are flowering, weeds are weeding, plants are planting. Everything looks deadly. Okay, so just wanted to give you a little update on what's going on with this debacle over here. Can you see the sand? I try to level out this retaining wall and we got such a severe slope in the grass here that, yeah, it's kind of tough right now to put anything down. Yeah, I just don't know how to level it out. I'm trying to raise that ground up. That's why I got the sand there still, because I'm hoping the sand will kind of help this from toppling over. I got some, you know, little pegs there that you can see that are kind of holding these in place, because I did step on it once and yeah, it just crumbled underneath it, kind of thing. So I just don't know how to, or even if I like those stones. I don't really care for those stones too much. I wouldn't mind having something a little different, but this is the wife's little project she's got. You know, this is when I come and that's what she's got over there too. And this place has sunk a ton, as you can see from over here. It's cracking away. The parging is all cracked away and whatnot. So, yeah, so I'm just kind of band-aiding, I guess, until I can either raise the level of the grass up, which is, yeah, what I can do, or put in some different stone. You know, I wouldn't mind just having some, maybe making it fancier, putting in some flagstone or something like that and stacking that brick up, and then we wouldn't have to worry about, you know, the level of the grass too much. But with the water, I put a new pipe in there just because I had to extend it, because I knew if I put the, let the old pipe sit in there, it was just gonna wash out anything that come that way. So yeah, just a little update there. So just letting you know what's going on, and skeeters are killing me, and looks like we got some weather coming in here. It's getting a little gray and black all over the place, so heads up, we're gonna get something, because she's turning up there pretty good. So I think I might get the GoPro out tonight and see if I can get some of this action on camera. So I'm just looking outside here, and there's some pretty good cloud action going on out here, I'm not gonna lie. So just give you a little shot, see if you can see any of that. Looks pretty cool. There is a ton of rumbling going on, not gonna lie, there's a ton of rumbling. So I was just in the golf bag, had to grab something out of the golf bag, so got everything ready for tomorrow morning. Tea time's 8:30, kind of normalish. Me and the boys. But yeah. Well, boys got the KTM loaded up. Yeah. Ooh, lightning. Just seen it. Yeah, things are looking good. I like this. Get a little storm blowing in. Get some wetness thrown down, hopefully somewhere around us, and save me from watering a little bit, and hopefully no major damage, hail or anything like that. I gotta pull the plants in probably, because yeah, get them close to the house just in case. Don't want to freaking wreck $500 worth of pots. We're only halfway through summer, so let's yeah, let's see what goes on here, and hopefully get some lightning anyway. That'll be nice to see. So yeah, still weather out in the garage. Just come out here to check on the golf bag, make sure everything was good. Everything's good. I don't want to be sponsored or anything like that, but god darn it, these banquets are tasting good today. Friday afternoon, lawn's done. Yard looks beautiful. Having a cold one. Or two. Getting ready for golf in the morning. Life's good. Real good. So, here's a good one too. Neighbor's wifey, she's been commenting on the lawn and how it looks, and I'm like, yeah, and she wants in on the secrets, so I'm gonna have to go over there and
probably help her out a little bit, maybe do some dethatching. That's my first thing, is she needs to dethatch, and I'll probably make the lawn look a ton better. You know, she's got a couple little ones, so they're always on. Everybody's playing everything, so it's getting used and abused, you know, usual. So I gotta go over there. I gotta let her know about fertilizer and stuff like that. I think she might lean more to the organic stuff. I think she likes that a little better. So yeah, we'll see. I'll just try and give her some pointers. Oh, nice lightning. But yeah, she asked, and see what we can do, make her lawn look a little better in the back. I seen it, it's a little brown on the back. It's got a little patchy kind of thing. It's nothing crazy. Nothing that little TLC wouldn't green up real quick. So yeah. Lightning's coming. Lightning. Just seen a bird fly under a car because it knew I'm out of here. Get me out of this. That's pretty sweet. It's coming down good. So she's downpouring, and it's awesome. It's gonna be beauty. Thunder, lightning, yeah, we got it all.
I'm gonna grab another bag.
Beauty, coming down, cats and dogs. Think we can get some hail? If it is, I have to back you up. Truck's coming in. Do what you gotta do. Nice that I mowed and fertilized a couple days ago. Mowed and fertilized. Grass is going to soak this up. Most of it's going to wash off. Oh, I see some bouncers. I see some bouncers. We got bouncers, people. Don't bounce too hard. Be gentle. Be gentle. We feel ya. I'm gonna get ready.
That's me moving the Langmore.
I got a little heads up, beer down. We're all right. Still coming down. I got in here. She's tight, but I got in here. Trying to save a penny. Yikes, don't be out there.
way back. Holy fuck! There it is, babe.
What?
That's a fucking hailstorm.
It's still a hailstorm.
Yeah. Nothing safe. Oh, I'm looking out the window. What are you doing now? Holy Geisenhosen. There go the back plants. And the front plants. Oh, I think I'm old today. What are you doing?
That it's cold on my feet.
Well, it's ice.
Slammed the door shut with the air pressure.
Ouch. Holy frack. That was crazy. And I just got it in. Not completely, but... Jesus. Yep. Holy moly. Oh, that was a throwdown. Holy. I didn't look yet. I haven't been over there. Yep. It's in trouble.
Well, at least my rose is...
Your little rose. Gone. Holy.
It's a damage.
Aunt Jemima. Okay, so... Yep. Torn to shreds. Little snow pile. Snow. Stuff. Leaves, debris, banquet. Somebody's out checking it out. Look at that pile. Well, that's a pile. That's a pile of snow right there. So I guess I'm gonna get shovel. Let's go check out the backyard. See what kind of trouble we're in back here. Anything live back here?
Yeah, most of it. There's a few flowers off.
Oh. I thought for sure it was coming from that way. At the end, I thought that second wave, it was coming from this. Look at that shit. She's a beaut. She is a beaut. Wow. Snow? Hiya, mama. Just come down with a furious rage. I know, I see that. Crazy.
Whoa.
Crazy. Yep. I'm on here.
Be careful, babe.
Well, yeah, there's a little collateral damage over here, but good thing we got them moved or they would be super, super duper. We can live with those. Grass. Yeah, grass looks all right. You know, I don't think it would have done killer damage to the grass, but I mean, nice little moisture in there. Holy, yeah. Not so well. Hopefully the tomatoes didn't take too much of a shit kicking. Wow, she's a beast up there. She is a freaking beast. Oh. Hope I'm getting this.
That was crazy. That's freaking crazy. Holy, the grass is packed. It's packed.
Yeah, it's still freezing on my feet too. I'm gonna go back up front, take a wide angle of this. Hang on a sec. Yeah. Had most of the windows open. Eh, we got a little standing water here, you know, nothing crazy. At least it's away from the house. You want to extend this drain and kind of take it over top. Go up and over and down the fence line. That's another project, another day. I gotta watch where I'm going here. I'm gonna fall on my head. Switcheroo. Bingo, bango, bongo. I know there's gonna be some fucking hail damage to my truck. Shitty, shitty, shitty.
Wow. Oh, but now it's so nice though.
Like... I'll wipe this bad boy off and see if I can point it out. Aluminum, soft. Fenders, probably not high strength steel. Doors will be high strength steel, so they might have took not bad. The roof, I think I was far enough back that we're not gonna get anything there. But you never know. I'm not a professional anymore. Good thing I washed it today, though. Rest of the house. Don't look too bad. Yikes, yikes, motorcycles. Still got some. That hood's hopefully not gonna look too bad. Frick, I don't wanna get this thing touched. No touchy. I like my body shops, but no touchy. And now we're going to some crisp blue skies. You see this. Hopefully the ice doesn't blow out. Yeah, little cloud back there. It's moving that way. It's gonna be a beaut now that everything hell is blown over. Look at the inside of the garage. It's
still from stuff bouncing off. My truck was backed in as far as I could. I hit the garbage can, so it means it would have hit the ramp. So didn't hit mama's car though, that's good. Kept it off the garbage cans. Had just enough room and just enough time to get this mofo in. GoPro's rolling too, so we'll have some good footage on there. GoPro always catches good footage. Yeah, we got shredding. Mama's car's in. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
So just sitting out here on the front step, and yeah, just got the front grass all cleaned up, kind of somewhat back to normal. Raked and then blew it all into a pile, tried to get the majority out. It's still got a bunch of carnage everywhere, but better than it was. Not a bunch in the flower bed and whatnot, but you only got so much time. I still got the morning. I gotta do a little bit maybe before I go golf. Maybe not. But yeah, that was wild, you know. Southern Alberta, Mother Nature. You never know what she's gonna bring. Thanks for tuning in. Smash that like button if you like what you've seen. You know the drill. Cheers.